We are asked to solve and check the given linear equations in one variable. To solve a linear equation means to determine the value of the variable that satisfies the equation or makes the equation true. To do this, we isolate the variable on one side of the equation. When solving a linear equation, the first step is to simplify both sides of the equation by clearing parentheses and combining like terms. Looking at the first equation, notice how the two constant terms on the right side of the equation are like terms, and therefore we can combine them. Also remember, subtracting negative 5 is equivalent to adding positive 5. The given equation is equivalent to x divided by negative 2 equals negative 8 plus 5, and negative 8 plus 5 is equal to negative 3. The equation simplifies to x divided by negative 2 equals negative 3. Notice now we have a basic one-step equation, and our last step is to multiply or divide in order to isolate the variable x. And because we have x divided by negative 2, we need to undo this division by multiplying both sides of the equation by negative 2. On the left side, negative 2 divided by negative 2 is equal to 1. 1 times x is x. We have x equals. On the right side, negative 2 times negative 3 is positive 6. The solution to the equation is x equals 6, which means if we substitute 6 for x into the original equation, it must satisfy the equation or make the equation true. And let's go ahead and check this. Performing substitution gives us 6 divided by negative 2 equals negative 8 minus negative 5. 6 divided by negative 2 is negative 3, and we know negative 8 minus negative 5 is equivalent to negative 8 plus 5, which is also negative 3. Negative 3 equals negative 3 is true, verifying the solution is correct. Looking at the second equation, once again we have two constant terms on the right side of the equation that can be combined. The first step is to simplify the right side. We have m divided by 4 equals negative 12 plus 4 equals negative 8. After simplifying, we have a one-step equation. To isolate m, we need to undo this division by performing the opposite operation. The opposite operation of dividing by 4 is to multiply by 4. The next step is to multiply both sides of the equation by 4. On the left side, 4 divided by 4 simplifies to 1. 1 times m is m. On the right side, 4 times negative 8 equals negative 32. The solution is m equals negative 32. But let's go ahead and check this. Substituting negative 32 for m in the original equation gives us negative 32 divided by 4 equals negative 12 plus 4. Negative 32 divided by 4 is negative 8. And negative 12 plus 4 is also negative 8. Negative 8 equals negative 8 is true, verifying the solution is correct. I hope you found this helpful.